Claudia, the banker is here.
How do you do that?
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castello before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Things in life
make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends on whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride.
Depend. In fact, I want you to hear all my luck.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so well. Enjoy yourself.
Nice moves!
He's disappeared. Dove sta?
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Die!